my prayers.
If we'd lost the power plant, Manhattan would have been a lot of trouble.
Sharon.
Just leave us be, man!
He hasn't eaten in 3 days. It's not yours.
That's bullshit! We said we were in this together.
I couldn't help it, man. I'm just so hungry.
He's got a medical condition, okay? He needs it. Ugh. Kyle, I don't know if this is gonna work out with the three of us.
Doing what you're doing.
You're doing good work.
Sounds like Bliss has no idea you've tapped into the
Please comply with all requests from last man battalion personnel. The life you save could be your own.
Where the hell are we?
Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
They're taking the last of LMB's gear out of Grand Central now.
Glad you're with us.
blown away. Choice between life and death.
It's your life, pal. I don't got references on me.
We are now entering a safe area.
Rick Fulassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with wouldn't you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is to all come together on this. Medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
something important.
Hey, roast pig for everybody. This is gonna be fun.
Gonna rush him.
Throw him away.
Get a clean shot.
Let me finish this.
You think you can just get away with not
paying
the tax?
Too many fucking dogs in this city.
You gotta pay your dues, just like the rest. We run this town. We're the law, judge, jury, and executioner.
Somebody needs to poison
those mutts. And if you wanna live, you gotta pay. Failure to do so will lead to immediate and very painful consequences. Consequences you are experiencing right fucking now.
It's over. Sick of the fucking whiners.
That was easy.
Well, now that's just disappointing.
Got a recipe. So she's a food.
Shit, it's good to be out.
You can do all the cop killing you want here.
Ain't much of a challenge.
Nice and easy.
Not even breaking the sweat here.
He's fucked.
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family. That's right. We know where you've been hiding out.
Finito.
They've probably worried sick about
gonna
you.
Hunt
so
that fucking why guard around the store near here once?
And stop bullshitting me.
It was easier to find Smoltz in the pen.
First, wrong answer. What an asshole. In the game of life, there's an easy way to play, and there's a hard way to play. You, my friend, are not very good at making things easy on you.
Ain't nothing could make me go back.
I'm gonna wait!
Sì, sì, fai finta di non vedermi!
information to us all.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
All units, Sarah's getting some reports of a possible mutation in the parking garage on 29th and 2nd. Need you to investigate.
Let's go through this.
I'm feeling you more here.
Oh my god.
What this fucker want?
What are
he
doing here?
Get him out of there.
We got a bomb here!
Useless crap.
What is wrong with you?
Thank you. I mean it.
What's the point? Doesn't seem
like what I can while I can.
Glad you showed up.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Can't believe this! Damn it!
State facendo un bel lavoro!
Can't stop now. Listen to me. We just can't. Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Not my problem!
You looking for somebody?
I'm not afraid of you!
Well, look at you. Is that a pistol?
That's just...
Wish I could shoot like you. Hell of a fight.
Oh, holy shit.
Whatever.
Screw you!
Now what are you gonna do?
Just hand it over.
Slim pickings.
This ought to be easy.
Just taking care of it.
Thank you.
talking about?
Get the hell out of here.
Come to Papa.
Just taking the opportunity.
Oh. Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
North.
God's sake!
haven't seen much guns lately.
Now entering a safe area.
We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of biological terror.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Active echo beacon detected.
That's mine!
Screw you!
And what are you gonna do?
Just hand it over.
Cheaper than therapy.
You smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh pack here, unopened.
Yeah, sure. What do you want?
I'll trade it for some food, but no junk food. This is genuine product, right? They're not gonna make more for a long time.
All right.
How about this protein bar?
That'll do.
Gratitude.
Now, don't talk it all at once.
I can't believe it.